Tony.
Hi, Tony. I was told you handled the local AT&T telephone account.
Nah, I paid that bill.
Oh, this isn't about a bill. This is in regards to a rate reduction.
Okay.
The purpose of my call is to inform all small to mid-sized businesses in regards to a feasible rate reduction that simply reduces local retail rates down to a cheaper, more affordable wholesale rate. So basically, it's a good news call for a change. Now, I'm showing here that you are still with AT&T for your local service, correct?
Yeah.
Great. And just so you know, the cheaper phone bill is based on the idea that larger companies who have over 30 lines, like Sears or Pepsi...
Sir, you're losing me. B, you're too vague. What's the point?
The point is, sir, that smaller businesses like yours receive no special... or are even forced to pay a higher retail price, but I'm going to be able to help you with that today. Now, you do have less than 30 lines for your business.
Well, hold on a second. Why you going to help me?
Because I want to see if you have wholesale rates. Now, you do have less than 30 lines for the business.
No. Who recommended you?
That's a great question. I'm glad you asked. We're actually a competitive reseller.
No, hold on a second. Now, were you permitted to do the solicitation?
Yes.
By whom?
By AT&T.
They told you to call me?
How many lines do you have?
Did they tell you to call me?
You're on a list.
That's not a good sign. I don't like being on lists. You know, the last time a whole bunch of people were on a list, why, that's dangerous.
Well, you know that, right? I'm trying to save you money on your next bill, Tony.
But I'm talking about life. You get on a list, son, they got you. You know that.
I'm showing here that you are...
Now, personally, if you were on a list, and I called you, would you appreciate that?
If you were trying to save me money, sir, yes, I would appreciate that.
What if I was you, were busy, and I called you in the middle of your day?
All right, have a good day, Tony.